in the unlikely event that we land on water, you will need to retrieve the life jacket from under your seat. To put on the jacket, hold it firm and remove it from its container. Pass your head through the opening. Secure the tape around your waist. To tighten, pull on the tab. Once outside the aircraft, inflate the life jacket. To inflate the jacket, pull down firmly on the red toggles. There are mouthpieces for further inflation and deflation, a whistle to attract attention, and a light which will operate automatically when immersed in water. Your seatbelt must be fastened low and tight across your hips. To fasten, insert the clasp into the buckle. To tighten, pull the strap. And to release, lift the clasp on the buckle. It's a requirement to keep your seatbelt fastened whilst seated. This is a non-smoking flight, which includes the use of electronic cigarettes. Smoking is prohibited on board this aircraft, including the toilets. In the event of an emergency, the captain will instruct you to brace before landing. It is imperative that you are familiar with the brace position. Please review the safety card for further information. Handheld portable electronic devices, such as mobile phones and iPads, may continue to be used while in flight mode. If your electronic device doesn't...
welcome to go. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. Today we're disembarking through the far left-hand door. Please take care and hold the handrail when descending the stairs and follow instructions from the ground staff into the terminal building. Should you wish to use a mobile phone outside flight modes within reach, it is safe to do so now. However, please ensure it's not in use whilst crossing the tarmac walkways. Smoking is prohibited while disembarking the aircraft inside the terminal building and on the tarmac walkways. We do ask you to take a moment to check your seating area, including the seat pocket in front of you, any of your personal belongings, and use caution when opening overhead lockers, as some items may have shifted during the flight. Those passengers with checked-in luggage will be available for collection from one of the carousels inside the terminal shortly after arrival. Other passengers who are continuing on to Cairns, we do ask you to stay aboard the aircraft for the full duration of your stop here in Gove. On behalf of your Captain Mark Shushkin, First Officer Martin Pokelly, Raina, and myself, and the rest of Air North, we do like to thank you for flying with us today. We do trust you've enjoyed your flight and we look forward to flying again soon. We'd like to apologise for the late running of today's service and hope it hasn't been too much of an inconvenience. If Gove is home, we'd like to all communicate, and if you're visiting for business or leisure, we do hope they enjoy your stay. Once again, thank you, have a lovely day, and enjoy your upcoming weekend. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Kansas. Local time is 1:10 p.m. Please remain seated in your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. Today we'll be disembarking through the far left-hand door. Please take care and hold the handrail once ascending the stairs and follow instructions from the ground staff into the terminal building. Should you wish to use a mobile phone outside flight mode within reach, it is safe to do so now. However, please ensure it's not in use whilst crossing the tarmac walkways. Smoking is prohibited while disembarking the aircraft inside the terminal building and on the tarmac walkways. We do ask you to take a moment to check your seating area, clean the seat pocket in front of you for any of your personal belongings, and use caution when opening overhead lockers as some items may have shifted during the flight. Those passengers with checked in luggage just will be available for collection from one of the carousels inside the terminal shortly after arrival. Passengers with a boarding pass from another Qantas or Air service, your checked in luggage should be transferred through for you. We do ask that all passengers who are not on the Qantas flight to Sydney, QF923, to please remain seated and allow those passengers on the connecting flight, QF923, to Sydney to disembark the aircraft first. On behalf of your captain, Mark Shushkin, First Officer Martin Pokelly, Raina, and myself and the rest of Air North, we'd like to thank you for flying with us today. We do trust you've enjoyed your flight and look forward to flying again soon. We'd like to apologize for the late running of today's service and hope it hasn't been too much of an inconvenience. If Cairns is home, we'd like to welcome you back home, and if you are visiting for business or leisure, we do hope that you enjoy your stay. Once again, thank you, have a lovely afternoon, and enjoy your upcoming weekend.
Sound doors and cross check.